In this video, we're going to go through how to calculate molarity. Molarity is equals to the moles of solute divided by the volume of the solution in liters. It's important to note that the unit for the volume must be in liters. The unit for molarity is molar, represented by capital M, which is short for moles over liter. The formula itself is pretty straightforward. However, sometimes it depends on the information that's given in a question. It can be a bit tricky. If the question gives moles and liters, then it's a matter of just plugging them into the formula to find the molarity. Take this question for example. All we have to do is plug in 0.25 moles at the top, 1.4 liters at the bottom, and easily we get 0.18 molar. However, life is not always that simple. What if we get something like this? Instead of getting moles of NaCl, we get 3.6 grams of NaCl. So what do we do then? We don't have moles, right? But we have 3.6 grams. So starting with 3.6 grams, we take the mass divided by the molar mass of NaCl, and we get the grams cancel off, and we get 0.062 moles. Now with that 0.062 moles, we plug it back into the molarity formula, and that gives us 0.12 molar. Another possibility is the question doesn't give us the volume in liter, but it gives us in a different unit. Like this example is 350 ml. So before we can proceed, we'll need to convert 350 ml to liter. So starting with 350 ml, we multiply with the conversion unit. So 1 ml is 10 to the negative 3 liter. The ml cancel each other off, and that gives us 0.35 liter. Plug that at the bottom, 1.2 moles at the top, of course, and that gives us 3.4 molar. To recap, molarity is moles of solute over liters of solution. If you get something else aside from moles or liters, just remember to keep calm and convert. You can do it. I hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.